Welcome to level 2 at Freeman's Bay, the first class. So we started off with working on some pop tune things. So we started off with our basic pop tune, which is just a 6 count, which goes 1, 2, triple step, triple step. We talked about the followers with their footwork.
Yep, so we had our little triple step in a circle exercise, rock, step, triple step. Keeping our footwork small and underneath us, knees bent and really grounded as we can.
For leads, we talked about making a forward rock. If we are here, this is the line of our darts, so we talked about making a forward rock along the line of our darts because that's where our followers are going to get the energy and momentum. And then we talked about twisting my body. I'm not facing that direction, I'm facing side on. And as I move into that one, I'm twisting away and I'm rotating that hand out so that I can feel that rotation. When we do that together, that looks a little like one. If we do that towards the camera, it's a little like one. If we do it away, it's a little like one. And then when we set that up, we end up with one, two, three, and four, five, and six. I think I'm drawing my elbow back in on two and a little bit of a pull. So I kind of a little bit pull myself past. That gives Anna a bit of the transfer of that energy. And then we did the variations on it. We did a 1, 2, 3, and catch, curl, pull, step. So we catch on the last step of the first triple. That's rock, step, triple, catch, triple, step. From a different angle here, I'm going 1, 2, triple, catch, triple, step. And then I'm swapping around 180 on that line of the nuts. And then the other move we did, variation, is we went 1, 2, triple, catch,